Okay, let's take a look at some formal measures of data quality. There are essentially five measures of data quality that I'd like to talk about. This is the model we'll use in this course, and regardless of who's talking about data quality and what labels they apply to measures of data quality, they're going to fall roughly into these five categories that we'll talk about. So first, let's talk about validity. With validity, we're measuring the degree to which entries in our data set conform to a defined schema or to other constraints we might have. As we move through this lesson, we'll discuss each of these in more detail. Here I'm just going to provide an overview. We can also look at accuracy. This is the degree to which entries conform to gold standard data. What I mean by that is probably best expressed with an example. So, do all street addresses in a data set that we're cleaning actually exist? In order to test that type of accuracy question, we would need some gold standard, that is, some set of data that we actually trust. Completeness is pretty straightforward. Do we have all the records we should have? While explaining it is pretty straightforward, actually measuring completeness is a very difficult thing to do. We also want to look for consistency within our data. In many systems, we will have multiple records that have some overlap in the data they contain. We want to ensure that there's consistency among the fields that represent the same data across systems. And finally, uniformity. This one's easy. Do all our values for distance, for example, use the same units? Is it miles or is it kilometers?